pleased to announce ODROID 2.2. There are four areas we'd like to highlight in this video. We're working to continue